From Friday, the European Union will charge 25% import duties on a range of US products, including motorbikes, sweet corn, bourbon, steel and aluminium, the European Commission has confirmed. The Commission formally adopted a law putting in place the duties on €2.8 billion worth of US goods in response to US tariffs imposed on European steel and aluminium earlier this month. The tit-for-tat dispute could escalate further if President Donald Trump carries out his threat to penalize European cars.